we made it. And we're going to keep on making it. Every day is going to be a day where we are blessed with the opportunity to push past who we were the day before and push toward the people we can be tomorrow. Because as we grow, we become stronger. And as we become stronger, we become more ambitious. And as we become more ambitious, we go after the things that many people fail to go after in life, to be great. Because we know something that many people do not, and that is, we are powerful. And we are not going to let that power dwindle because society decides to be weak. We are going to keep on pushing. Push past our insecurities, our limiting beliefs, and the idea that complacency is going to be a life allotted for the majority of people. So while we push and understand, let's go get the life that we were supposed to. Because if we're going to simply wait for the right time or the right moment, we're going to be waiting for a good portion of our life. So let's go out and grab what we were meant to have. Because yes, you have so much more to give, and it's up to us to make sure that all of our energy is released in a given day, because it is going to be hard times that act as a roadblock for us. But we must be able to overcome that obstacle. We must become strong and rise through the challenges that we're going to have to face. You might be afraid to push, and you look for an easy way out. I encourage you, the easy road is the wrong road. What we should be looking for are the challenges that are going to strengthen us. Steel is not made by simply sitting on the anvil. You must forge it time and time again until it is strong and all the impurities are taken away. There's no cracks, there's no chips, there's only beauty. You have that within you. You can reach that type of strength in your life also, but it will require you to put in the work, the blood, the sweat, the tears, whatever is needed in order for you to become stronger. If you want to reach that strength, you have to rise. You have to handle your business. That's going to be making sure you show up each and every day. Of course, there is going to be days when you want to take it easy, but I encourage you to push past those days. You will start to realize that those bad days, those days of inferiority, are just going to be a reminder how your mind is trying to trick you. But you cannot be fooled, because the life that you can have will be yours, but it's not going to be given to you so easily and so readily. You have to dig deep and you have to want that life more than anyone else could ever envision for you. You have to be the person that not only dreams the dream, but makes it a reality. Because we know something that many people do not, and that is, we are powerful.